This is definitely the room mentioned in the instructions, but it's locked. It's a really weird shape for a key. Never seen a key like this before. Looks like it might open those weird locks I've seen around the hotel.
Stephanie?